So don't walk around handing out free advice. Why don't you go find a Sharpie marker and draw Steven Seagal's widow peak on him? His hairline's about as authentic as his fighting abilities. So you go sing to your hamburgers and dance on stage with Justin Bieber, and I'll handle the heavy work like I've done in this company for the last 5 years in your absence. I'm sure your rib did hurt. Your rib is inside of a coward. That's the problem your ribs got. That's the same problem your hand and feet have. They're attached to you, dummy.
That's street talk. That's what one gangbanger says to another before he takes his coat and shoes. This is an ass-whipping contest in a steel cage on Saturday night. And I don't give a damn if his feelings are hurt. He can have a lot more issues when it comes to pain.